If the government is defeated, that would put Election Day as early as May 2nd.
We're lucky to live in Canada.
No question, the unofficial campaign has already started.
Gurdjieff is back in Canada.
Recent TV ads show parties trying to define their opponents and sell themselves.
That's Canadian leadership.
Liberals want the ballot box issue to be about canceling corporate tax breaks.
It's a choice, very clear choice, between giving presents to big corporations and helping the middle-class family, and we know what side we're on.
The Bloc wants a $5 billion payout for Quebec. So for the Tories to survive, it means cutting a deal with the NDP. And Flaherty hints the budget may meet one of their demands, more cash for low-income seniors.
There are a group of older people in Canada who are not entitled to Canada Pension Plan benefits, who could use some support from government.
Now, Flaherty says... which leaves the door open for some last-minute consensus. If not, we're off to an election 2.5 years since the last one.